We want to tell you about some breaking news right now. We're taking a live look at I-75 near Delk Road, where police tell us the roadway is blocked by a driver possibly suffering from a mental health episode. They say this is a traffic hazard, which is why they are blocking the road. Right now, they don't have an estimate for when the highway will reopen. But again, this is taking place, a traffic hazard on I-75 near Delk Road.